There's a lot of them.
Summer, a poem retold by the grade. The school books are gone and the teachers are too.
Children on the block are playing with chalk.
Bubbles are flying around, popping when they hit the ground.
They run outside and find places to hide.
And bikes to ride with helmets tied up.